Kamusta kayo? Mabuhay and welcome back to MGNDA Co. Magandang umaga. Ako po si Ovela and I'm reacting today to the group called Rated PG. Now this is an awesome name for a group. And they will be singing Born This Way at the theater round, of course. So, like I said in my previous video, I've been reacting to a lot of these theater rounds and then I'll be reacting to the Idol Hopefuls, you know, section that comes after the theater round. So I have a bunch of videos to do, so I'm trying to keep the videos short. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. Oh, wait, but before we start, you know those teasers that you can find on the channel? Well, you can watch the full reaction video exclusively on Patreon, so don't hesitate to check it out. Wow! Cool girl! Ooh, that... Oh!
Hi guys!
Hello!
Hey!
Yes.
Dea! Dea is part of the group. And Zephany. Nice.
My mama told me when I was young, we are all superstars. You roll my head, put my lipstick on, in the glass of her boudoir.
This girl looks more Korean, not, she doesn't really look Filipina.
So hold her head. I didn't know she could sing like that.
I don't know if it was a smart move to choose this song. Honestly, I don't know because it's too noisy. Most of the track, it's them singing together, trying to harmonize so they don't get to shine solo mode, you know? So that's unfortunate. And I don't feel like their voices are as big as Lady Gaga's voice, you know? So that little girl has a strong voice. But Dea, for example, Dea, this is not the type of music that Dea should be singing. Like, she's not gonna shine. And clearly she's not shining. The only thing that I like from her here is her attitude. Like, she is the Beyoncé of the group, you know? Not the best performance that I've seen. Zephany definitely goes through. Hopefully Dea will go through. The others,
thank you guys.
Ako, I actually like her.
Yeah, I do.
She's very promising. Pero, basing on this performance, hindi. Ito,
Zephanie is really good.
Siya nga lang yung nagusto ko eh.
Ito naman, nakaka-surprise kasi may iba siyang
meron
boses.
Siya,
ito talaga, hindi talaga siya nag-stand out.
Sino?
Ito, pero
hindi talaga.
Ang kasana nito eh.
Dea, please step to your right. Love you. Join Dea.
Ooh. Eliminated.
Yara, step forward. Zephanie, join Yara. And Anime, join Dea and Love you.
Ooh.
Yara, Zephanie.
You're through. You go through.
Congratulations, you're going to the next round.
Yep. Because Zephanie is really good.
Anime, we're sorry. You will not be going to the next round.
Hello, Idol Callus! Well, it's okay for Dea because I'm honestly not worried about her. I love her voice. I think she's a great singer. And, you know, she's Daryl Ong's girlfriend. And he's already doing so much for her, you know, promoting her through his channel and everything, you know, singing with her. I think she will be just fine. Like, just trust in Daryl Ong. But honestly, this show, like, they have to make hard decisions. And they probably have to follow certain guidelines. So that's why, you know, sometimes they choose singers that you think may should go through. Like, Dea is a great singer. I think she is. She has a bright future ahead of her. Maybe not as a Filipina belter, but definitely maybe, you know, a little bit like Moira. Who knows? But more jazzy, you know? It's possible. But yeah, like the performance in its ensemble in general was not the best, unfortunately. Like, don't choose a Lady Gaga song. No, just don't. Unless you're doing it acoustic and unless you're alone, you know, so that you could shine. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comment section below your thoughts about this performance. And please stop spoiling in the comment section below. You know, like, you guys already told me that Dea was not going through. I just didn't remember if it was at the theater round or the next round. But don't spoil for me and for the other people who haven't seen it, okay? But yeah, thank you so much for joining me. And I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace out. Thank you for watching. Subscribe here and please like the video to show your support and appreciation for my work and turn on the notification bell to be poked for future content. Yeah.